just a little bit too heavy. We're going to measure there. Nice one. See if I need. Just coming up to have a look at it. Cool. It's just better on. Things off. Off. Last run of this end. Coming in. Unfortunately, he didn't get it. That's a toucher.
I tell what we find, if we got a bowl of water and in the morning you have a little mouse like that and it's drowned. No, not a little one. This is the one they call. And they have blood on it and they go pull underwater.
So funny.
And we got one of them fishing, so then we got the last you put a battery in there and you download it and it's black like that and then it stops.
It's one at the back.
We've got a ball, and you put the timer on it, and the ball just rolls around, and every time it gets batted, it moves faster, and then it will slow down.
It's coming in.
The cats were just sat there watching it, like this. They didn't want to go near it at all. And they gave it to my sister, and her cat loved it.
We've got one that's on the surface, and it's got the ball that goes all the way in the surface, and you chuck it the other way, and it goes down and down like that, and keeps sinking on the surface.
Oh dear. Yep. There's two woods, the captain.
But this fish just looks like a real fish. And our little one, the crab old looks like that one. On her face. Honestly, and it'll stop.
Okay.
And she carry it around, it's near to them, put it down, leave it, and if it does nothing, 10 minutes after it jumps on it, something started.
Give me a good try, and he's got it. Jack's right back. If he can get to it. Here he comes. Here he comes.
Wait for that.
I knew that was coming. One.
Yeah, we have as well.
Two.
One.
Two.
One.
And at the bottom, we've built in a cat litter box and put a little cat door in it so they can get in and out.
Two have been agreed. It's a lead wood just behind the jack. Second wood coming down. And it's in front of that first wood. Covering the one at the back. Just coming in. And a toucher. Two woods. To Andrew. Coming up to have a look at the situation. Bring the wood in. And he's gone behind. Now needs to develop that one, coming down, and it unfortunately missed.
Two.
As you run to end, the last end. And it's gone just behind the jack, long jack. Billy's coming in. And he's alongside the jack. And Andrew's just moved Billy's wood up. Coming in, and he's moved it over towards his own wood. Yeah, it's out. Andrew's come in. Nobody's was out. So it's three to Andrew at the moment. Just coming in, and it's back to Billy, Shotwood. Move Billy's out, it's now down to two woods, to Andrew. But it's about to come in. debatable whether that's a measure or not.
Yeah. I didn't want to miss it. No. Too many rounds to be doing that.
Billy's was coming in behind Andrews. This is Shotwood. Andrews was coming in. And his second wood is shot. Billy's coming in and it's a measure.
That's what it's blue.
Okay, thank you.
So Andrew's coming in and he's taking the blue out. It looks like at least two. Billy's coming in. Andrew's coming in on his, and it looks like at least three. He's trying hard, and he's done it. Unfortunately, he's cut it down to three. Right, Andrews was what? Long Jack. Billy's coming in, and it's Mid Jack and Shotwood. Andrew's adjusted. And on top of Billy's wood. And Andrew's shot wood. Billy's come in and reply. And again, shot wood. Andrew's adjusted. Unfortunately, made it more positive to Billy. Billy's coming in. Could be a measure there. Just ask if one or two.
I should say it's one, the other one's going to be a measure.
Andrew's come in, trying to move the other one. And he's possibly made it worse. It depends. Billy's got the last wood. He's coming in. And he's done it.
Two, I'll give you two.
Right, it's Mid Jack. Billy's gone long, Jack. Andrew's coming in. on top of Billy's wood. Andrew shot. Not quite there.
Aaron.
Trying to come in, and it's still Andrew's shot. Lost it. That's off. Billy's trying to make use his own woods. Andrew's just coming in. Deciding whether it's going to be more than one. He's conceded one. Billy's come in and he's shot wood just in front of the jack. Andrew's come in and it could be a measure. Billy's doing another shot. And it's in front of Andrews. Two to Billy, possibly.
The scores did not reflect the game.
Andrew's going to use those woods. Yep. Andrew's got shot. Billy's coming up to have a look, which he's entitled to do. Is this recording as well?
Yeah.
Oh, that's all right then. Okay. I don't think that's quite in, but it's... It's a tough go.
Who's got roses?
Follow up the car.
Andrew's coming in on his last wood. And he's moved Billy up. Billy has got shot. So Billy's got to decide now what he's going to do. Looks like he's going to play his last wood.
As
you go down to the left-hand side. Yeah, that's it, yeah.
There could be plenty of poles down there. Just coming
in, he's just missed it.
A one to Billy made the score 10-6, with one end remaining. meaning that Billy needed all four shots on the last end. Unfortunately for him, Andrew managed to get a two, so the final score being 12-6.